Among the other Wildcats staying at Arizona, Gunnar Maldonado, Traydon Stukes, and Dalton Johnson. The trio posted a video on social media announcing their decision today, and this is also a big deal for Brennan. Maldonado, Stukes, and Johnson, a huge part of the team's improvement on defense this season. They combined for 141 solo tackles, 4 interceptions, 11 pass breakups, and 6 forced fumbles.